So right now, I'm just typing out my fill paper. So what we did was we wrote part by part in class. And our teacher gave us some comments and revisions. And then, now I'm typing out the final paper, which is the actual graded paper. Yeah, and then I'm going to maybe study for social science first. Because that's the subject that's easiest, I guess. What will I study? So what do I do? I just finished eating lunch. I studied from 10 to 11 and it's currently 2:41. All I've done from 11 to now is watch interviews of the MCU cast and stop Best Dressed on Instagram and eat. So I have a lot other stuff to do. Yeah. So I ended up falling asleep for 2 hours. Tapos it is currently 5:26. To be fair, I still have tomorrow to study. But I made myself some sort of iced coffee, choco drink, and bread, and a salad.